I'm sure you have questions.
Let's start with you telling where you went.
All the things I've seen.
Have any idea what it is?
It's called a neuro inhibitor. Works inside the subconscious mind, much like when you're dreaming.
Your father created this before he left.
He left. He keep using those words like he went to go get the morning paper and got lost on his way home.
Are we speaking metaphorically?
You might want to take a seat for this next part.